Welcome back to Dracon's Plays. Dark Souls 3, The Ring City. I almost said The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Completely different game. Oh wow, that's pretty. Wow. Take the plunge, you will not die. Alright, so I have two summons here if I need them. Oh boy. Demon in the pain, demon from below. Oh my. Okay, I can see why they're summons. What the heck? Demon in pain. Saw the fog gate off to one side. They have a ton of health. Oh boy. I don't know what that is. Okay, that's what that is. Wow, they have a ton of health. Toxic! I can't even imagine if you had a summon in here. Alright, is something going to change? Something has to change. I mean, these things, unfortunately, are pretty dang. Okay. Wow. Okay, Demon in Pain seems to take more damage. I think this might have been, in the first trailer, I think they showed a few seconds of one of these guys. I think the Demon in Pain, is that the glowing red one? It's unclear. Alright, we'll give it some goes. I might use the summons to help me learn the fight a little bit, but... It is really, really insane to me. Okay, I cannot see. I I saw something. I think it was over here. There's the fog gate, and it looks like there's an item in front of it, perhaps. No, they heat up. They have a heat up thing. Alright, the head takes significantly more damage. I didn't want to pivot. Oh, my. I cannot see. Wow. My health at once. Wow. That is an interesting fight. They do not take much damage at all. Now, the question is, what are the rules on this? Because the two separate boss characters like this have separate rules depending on the fight. Ornstein and Smo were, when you killed one, the other one got juiced up and fully healed, so there was only reason to damage one. Okay. This toxic is a problem. I honestly prefer when one is doing that. Ah, crap. Sheesh. Alright, so the question is, which type is this going to be? Ornstein Smoke style or Throne Defender Throne Watcher style? Okay. Other guy's aggro. This gonna be something completely different. Okay. Alright, it appears that it's just two bosses. Alright. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Ah, crap. No! I dodged too early there. Okay, that's not super bad. Alright, so focus fire one, because bring one down, appears to do nothing. There does not seem to be phase two. That's curious. I'm so close. Alright. Ooh. Yep, every response. Wow. honestly, these guys kind of remind me a little bit, not particularly strongly, but a little bit of the, Batwing demons from PS1. Gotcha! What? Phase 2. Okay. Demon Prince! Oh, man. No, this is the thing from the trailer. Wow! Takes no damage. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Okay. Stay on him. Dodge towards the hand where he's doing that. okay. Oh. What? What? Holy crap. Okay, I almost had that, but the dang... He left explosives on the ground that time. Whew. Wow. Wow, wow. Alright. That's intense. Whew. Let me just check something here. Wow! That's a pretty cool fight. Alright, so... Yeah, I can't even use that. Alright, let's give it another go. That's not too bad. I think the main key to that is I could have had it if I hadn't used so much Estus in phase one. Got him. And bam! Phase 2! That was super clean, actually. Let's Ember for the extra health. Okay, I don't know how the heck you survived that move. Maybe it's you have to sprint towards him the second he starts that up, but I was under attack. Okay, well, the phase two here is insane. I think I might have just gotten lucky on that first run, because holy crap. D demon in pain and demon from them.
No.
What the? All right. Okay. That is ridiculous. It just one-shots me, and standing next to him doesn't matter, apparently. What? Excuse me. Okay. I don't understand how that meteor attack works. Do you just have to run for the hills from wherever you're currently standing the second he charges it? It seems to have an high glitch. It seems to have an extremely, extremely wide berth. So I don't know how well that's gonna work. Okay. You should not be able to... swing through each other like that. Alright, there we go. Phase one. It's not much of a big deal at this point. Very, very interesting boss. I hope there's not a phase three. That would really suck. Okay, that was a bad deal. Alright. I have no clue how much of this I'm leaving in, so this one's gonna be interesting. Whew. Why does it keep doing that? Okay. I am not getting a good run. Oh, yep, that was a bad run. What the?
Wow.
They just one-shot you. That is nonsense, and I had, like, full health. And I can't knock him out of the attack, apparently. Which is ridiculous. You would think just shooting him or something. What? I wonder if shooting that giant ball with my bow would do anything. This stupid glitch. What? Was ridiculous. Alright, so I'm going to bring in Tap. Imcinic Tap. Huh. He has the Curse Ward Great Shield. And he has that. Curious. Alright, so I'm going to use him to just try to see what it... learn some of the patterns here. They have significantly... Okay. You're not doing a very good job there, Cap. Honestly, mainly curious what Cap is going to do. On phase two here. Back off, Cap. Okay. Tap did good there. Good job, Tap. how this works. Okay, I survived. Not 100% sure how. Kind of locked me in a little bit there. All right. Bam! I think Tap's gonna lead me to victory. The Demon Prince. Thank you, Tap. Whew. Well, that was exciting. Aw, man, if there's a bonfire here, good luck finding it. Alright. I have no clue how long this currently is, after all the cutting. Okay, there's... Oh, and there's the bonfire right next to it. I think? Yeah, that's a bonfire. Whew. Excuse me? Small envoy banner. Hello? I have a bonfire, but it's not working. That's worrying. Okay. Thanks, game. Alright, what do we got? What the heck? Holding the hold before the ring cliff for delivery. Small banner used by envoys of the great Lord Gwyn in the days of yore. Face the ring city cliff, hold the banner high to summon facilitators of transport. For the pygmies who took the Dark Soul, the Great Lord gifted the Ring City, an isolated place at world's end, and his beloved youngest daughter, promising her that he would come for her when the day came? His daughter? Could I use the dang bonfire? Okay, so the only daughter's his youngest daughter. Guinevere's his oldest. So, his youngest would technically be Gwyndolin, except Gwyndolin was consumed by Alduich. Okay, that was strange. The Demon Prince. Alright, back to Firelake. So I don't think it's Gwendolyn. Yorksha refers to Gwyn as father. However, it might be grandfather. This might very well be someone we have not yet met. Alright. Now then. I just want to make sure there's nothing that just randomly showed up.
Ashen one.
Alright. Let's read that soul. The demons birthed from a common chaos share almost everything between them, even the pride of their prince, in his near-faded flame, so that the last demon standing may rekindle it. Alright, so they're talking about the Flame of Chaos. I guess they can rekindle somehow. Soul of the Demon Prince. Seething Chaos. Oh, I have to read that other Pyromancy, don't I? Pearl Chaos Clump that seethes and explodes. Alright, is that like that mine one that he did? The last flame lit by the Demon Prince. Pyromancy, there we go. Hurls a clump of chaos. Upon impact, this clump of chaos seethes wildly, condenses briefly, then explodes violently. To the demons, these clumps are shreds of life. Yeah, that's definitely it then. Alright. Soul of a demon. Soul of a demon prince. Demon spear. This chaotic thing, the last flame kindled by the Demon Prince, is shaped like the claw marks of a demon. It is both a fiery bladed weapon and a pyromancy flame. Oh? What? Pyromancers was missing something quite like this, weren't they? Spin to soak a small, fierce chaos flame and use momentum to transition to a spinning strong attack, creating a short-lived lava pool. It's a curved sword. Spell buff is 20? I don't know how. I'm going to have to check the standard pyro glove to see if that is anything decent. Dang, it takes a bit to wield though, doesn't it? So I'm going to get that. Spell buff, 115. 20? Oh boy. It's more a weapon than. Okay. Cool. Alright. Now then, I also got a spell. Flame Fan. Pyromancy gives Zoe, descendant of the desert pyromancers, used repeatedly to brush the fan of flame left and right. Zoe possessed true beauty, as did all the desert pyromancers, but hers did not poison, so she became the unassuming prince of the feeble one. Or, not prince, queen, what am I saying? Huh. Curious. Alright. I don't know why they call it a great sword when it's actually. I have a feeling. Okay, this thing's pure physical. Alright. So let's make this our next weapon. Alright. Let's see. I guess I'm gonna wrap this one up here. So, next time, all of my new build all ready to go, including the fashion and all that good stuff. But anyways, where is it? There it is. But anyways, I will see all of you guys next time. Bye!